Doctor.
Doctor.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen of the United States and elsewhere around the world and other planets, if you have really good internet. My name's Matt Malone, and I stream iRacing, and here we go. We got ourselves a good old GT3 race on our hands here at beautiful Watkins Glen. All the frickin' streamers are in this race, so let's do it. I'm the number 9 car, starting 8th. Place your bets. It's going to be a wet and wild one. Let's keep it safe, keep it clean, keep it on the gray stuff, but also go very fast and pass a lot of people while making a good pit stop and refueling with the correct amount so we don't run out and we don't have too much so we can maximize our abilities here and performance of the Mercedes AMG at Watkins Glen. It's going to be a barn burner. Let's do this.
Be ready. I'll be looking up Freddy now.
Use that draft, baby. Oh my goodness. Oh, here we go. Lots of Fords. Take it nice and easy here. So hyped up for this race! Oh man, it's actually been a lot of fun this week. The McLarens are really fast. Then I'd say the next would be like the Fords. Then the Mercedes, and then maybe the Audi, and then the BMW. But the Beamers have actually done pretty well.
Thomas, your blinking is so bad, buddy.
Well, we got a blinker. It's air messy. Running a 1 on the wing. I'm in the Mercedes. Jake going for the pass. Nice. Oh boy.
Right side. Still there. Clear.
Oh, come on, dude. He's leaving the room. Getting a little spread out now.
Clear.
think I went really wide.
On your left. Still there. Still there. On your clear. Clear.
I got a, that was a little dicey.
On the left side. You're clear.
Leapfrog with Kim over.
Oh, I see what your paint. Your paint says Bushfink Racing. Doesn't say Grip TV. Oh yeah, that's how you win. I don't trust that Jake guy behind me.
Left side. Still there? You're clear. Real nice, man. Just take care of yourself when you can.
Ah, fuck. That's pretty bad.
Left side. Still there. Three wide. Still there. Still there. Left side. One wide. Clear.
Whoa, major stutter. I'm better off having them lead. Yeah, let's try to... Yeah, well, I don't know who that Bradley guy is, but that's what I'm thinking. If I stay behind these two, let them leapfrog with the Fords, I think we'd be better off. Plus, I can save a bunch of fuel. Hey, Scott, what's up, dude? Boy, those guys are way getting ahead, that group up there, the lead group. Bunch of McLarens. I'm just gonna follow the leader. Oh, really, Rockslide? Okay, well, we'll just keep going. Yeah, I don't plan on trying to pass Jake or anything. If anything, I'll just bump draft him. Hey, Frederick.
How about you, man?
Sorry.
Jake, your donkey smells really good.
Thank you.
Huh? Hey, Pathead, what's up, dude? Danny Allen guy, what's up, dude? Ivan doesn't get any ideas. I don't know why there's a phantom yellow flag every time we go through turn one. It's kind of like Daytona and going down to the oval. Pitting soon already. Shit.
Take a man, just a few more.
Oh, my tires, please. How did I not go and get an off track or hit the wall?
Very slow on the right. Keep your eyes open. Very slow on the right.
That really is a crash. Whoa, Jesus died for our wins.
Fatality.
Give him three laps, he'll be back. I don't even know who that was, actually. Was it Jesus? I don't even know.
Go up, Maria, go. Go now. Tranquilo, tranquilo.
Rip bet? Why?
Sorry, Mario.
Dude, Chemo, I knew he was really good. I mean, he's the number one car. It's like pulling away from us. Jake pits, I'm gonna pit whenever he does.
Vamos a por los de delante o nos pegamos. Lo que quieras.
Thank you. Hey, Alan. Yeah, Eddie.
Pit this time, pit this time. Come to pit road this time.
Dang it, dude, that turn is so important. Cheater. Oh, I'm running the risk of taking a little bit less fuel. Oh, boy. Oh, come on. Don't lose him.
Leaders on pit road.
Oh boy, come on now. In the draft. Hey, Matt Hardy, what's up?
Moving, moving. Keep coming.
Cheaters never prosper. Whoa! Shouldn't do that. What's up, Pethead? Whoops.
You absolute fucking twat.
Issues.
You see no wreck and you just keep your fucking...
Can't catch him,
like,
dude.
...straight through everyone. Well
can't
done.
Catch him. Look how far away they are now. Worries me because
really, yeah.
I took a little less fuel. But hopefully they all bunch up or something and start battling. Didn't make a very good pit stop, I guess. I don't know. I got in really good. Maybe my exit was bad. Maybe I can leapfrog with Ivan? I don't know.
Right side. Clear, clear, clear.
Mm-hmm.
left side. Still there. Clear.
Yeah, make that a little easier on me, Ivan. We're doing what we're trying to do. Do you know what happens if I pass Jake? A lot of things. I'd really like to try.
What are you... Seriously, come on.
Well. Hey, Ludo. Can't catch him by myself. I don't think Ivan's quick enough to help me. Got him right here, Lord Loki. Go, 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 go. Or push me, one of the two. Suck at that turn. Five and a half minutes to go. See what happens. This guy's battling for like second, third, fourth.
Just keep an eye on that pit road, my man. You know, might be coming soon.
Don't get top five. I want to.
On your left. Still there. Clear.
is, yeah. People complaining about discounts. he just hit the wall.
Left side. Still there at your door. Clear.
Something's got to give with those guys up there. 3 second, fourth. Oh, they've already passed each other. Chemo, man. He's really working his way up there. Even me and Ivan worked a little bit together. Maybe Jake had a moment there. Or I don't know what's going on. Catching him.
Hustle around a pit. Hustle around a pit this time.
Three more laps, too. Hopefully. That's all I got fuel for. What's this guy doing? Oh! RIP! Top five bitches! Haha, suckers! Hopefully I got enough fuel. Hopefully this guy doesn't pass me. I'm defending. I'm in full defensive mode right at this point.
Left side. Still there. Still there. Clear. Left side. Still there.
Whoa!
Still there. Clear.
I'm bad on.
Cállate, Toto.
White flag. Oh, 1.2 laps left for fuel.
Nice, smooth. Now, if you take care of yourself.
It's gonna be real close on fuel, guys.
Watch that car down there.
Oh shit! What's this?
In front of you. Car on the right.
Whoa! Whoa!
Fatality. Fatality.
Am I in fourth? Oh shit.
In front of you.
Oh no, what's going on? Go, baby. I think I just got fourth place, guys.
Kimu, do you speak any English?
Checker. Fourth place. Haha, top five, suckers.
Good man, that was a lot of work.
Now I run out of fuel.
A lot of work. Really good job on the racetrack, man.
Oh, yes.
Really proud of everybody. You guys worked your butts off today. Even you up there, Earl.
All right, let's see exactly what happened there. Oh my gosh.
Madre mía. Pues así que no me ha visto. Joder.
Oh, this is what happened to the leader. Position one, Timu. Oh, he spins out. This is on lap 35. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is Quirk. Quirk, no!
Rejoin the track after holding up.
Uh-oh. Oh, there goes Timu. He's loose in the rear end. He's loose in the rear end. That's who we saw. That's who I had to get by. Ew, there I go. Oh my gosh. Oh no. He's trying to get it going again. This is the last lap. Oh, this is what happened to that Matty guy. On the last lap in the carousel, he gets way sideways. Ooh, I almost caught up to him, but he got going.
Could you guys see if there was any damage on my car?
He got going there, and oh, there goes Jake. Nice. I couldn't catch him. Oh, this is Quirk, last lap. Oh, 2x2 with the Fords. Oh, no. Oh, boy. Is he going to be able to get it going and finish? Oh, maybe. Oh, there's more wrecking. Oh, boy. What a crazy last lap. Oh, boy. Oh, no, Quirk. Quirk, no. No, Quirk, no. 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 All right, guys. That was GT3. Wow. That was insane. That was epic.